We are at VGXI Inc. It is a vaccine manufacturing facility located in the Woodlands, Texas, about 45 minutes north of Houston. VGXI is the only facility in the world that has manufactured Ebola, MERS, and Zika vaccine. VGXI Inc. is owned by GeneOne Life Science. I am CEO of both companies. These are deadly viruses that we are trying to attack. We are using a new technology called DNA vaccines. And it is very safe because we do not use live virus. Therefore, we can go into human clinical trials without animal toxicology study. So in that sense, we can really shrink the development time. This is our fermenter. It's very rewarding that what I do impacts people's lives. It's kind of surreal in a way that, you know, when MERS happened, my company and our collaborators were in the center of the MERS epidemic storm. And now the Zika happened and we are right in the center. So I'm very thankful for, you know, where I am. And I don't think I would be here today without the great education I got from Dickinson. When I went to college, Dickinson opened up the areas that I never thought I would be interested in. It challenged me to explore new ideas and areas. It brings out your curiosity and it motivates you to meet the challenge. That is the key, like what the word liberal arts education literally means. You broaden your mind and look for new things and embrace the challenge.